This is not an original keyboard for Microsoft Surface Go. It is way cheaper than the original Microsoft Surface Go type cover, but is it good enough for daily use? I don't use my Microsoft Surface Go tablet much and don't really need to use a type cover keyboard. Most of the time, I use a multi-device connected keyboard and mouse with the tablet. I discovered this non-original Microsoft Surface Go type cover keyboard with trackpad on eBay and decided to get one to test. The one I selected is for the 10-inch Surface Go, and I selected the one with 7 colors backlit keyboard. This is what I received in the mail. The keyboard box does not have any brand. Just labeled Smart Keyboard for Surface Go, Surface Go 2 and Surface Go 3 with backlit. At the back of the box are some descriptions and features of the type cover keyboard. Ignore the grammar and spelling mistakes and you'll be just fine. It has mechanical keys, magnetic attachment and connects via Bluetooth. Now, let's open the box and see what's included. This is the wireless keyboard with trackpad, USB Type-C charging cable to charge the keyboard, and the user manual. The keyboard is quite thin and light. It is very compact and convenient to carry around. The product seems to be well made and feels premium. The plastic keyboard with touchpad is covered with PU leather. This keyboard has a built-in rechargeable lithium battery. Based on the information provided, the battery has working hours of more than 100 hours and standby time of more than 100 days. This is the power button and this is where you connect the USB-C cable to charge the keyboard. Charging time can range between 3 to 4 hours. This is the indicator that shows switching on power and Bluetooth connection, the caps lock indicator light, low battery indicator, and the charging indicator. There is a small reset key that can be pressed with the needle. The keyboard supports Bluetooth 3.0 standard interface and can be operated at a distance up to 10 meters. Before using this keyboard, make sure you charge it. The LED light indicator shows the charging status. Once charged, press the power button for 3 seconds to turn it on and enter the Bluetooth pairing mode. In the Surface Go tablet, turn on Bluetooth and add a new device. Once the keyboard is connected via Bluetooth, it is now ready to use. This keyboard can be used separately without attaching it, or it can be magnetically attached to the Microsoft Surface Go tablet. When the keyboard cover is closed, it sticks magnetically and protects the tablet screen from scratches. I can't comment on this keyboard's reliability yet, but in terms of affordability and convenience, this is a winner. I only paid around 1/3 of the price of an original Microsoft type cover keyboard, so I can't complain. This keyboard may not be as good or comfortable as the original Microsoft Surface Go type cover, but it is good enough for my occasional use. I make technology-based information and review videos in this channel. If you like my video, please consider subscribing to follow my future video contents.